Were you asleep?
I heard you go downstairs, but I was asleep before that.
Dinner.
So I was just getting in the pan out, Phoebe, so I can bring it to the date night.
This is the first time I'm filming today, I can't remember. It is a Wednesday, so it's date night. Anyway, we're trying to decide what we want.
What?
Michael's quite tired. We were gonna go into town, but we're doing that on Sunday. So we're gonna stay local. I've decided I quite fancy Indian. We're on our way for a curry.
Yes, we are.
Michael's feeling quite tired.
I won't so. Shortly. Your company is so energizing.
Yeah?
Yeah, baby.
Woo woo! I'm looking forward to it. I'm very hungry.
Mm-hmm.
You don't seem psyched.
I'm
get
a little
psyched,
a little
bitch. Psyched.
I'll get a Diet Coke in me.
Woo hoo!
And I'll feel better.
Yeah, there's only two of us.
It's not that much food.
No, there's another thing coming.
I've got mushroom. No, it's not in focus.
Yeah,
thank you very much.
Thank you.
Jesus.
So I've got a mushroom rice, I've got sagaloo, and I've got this, which is tandoori mug boona, which is tandoori chicken taken off the bone. This is
badami
chicken. And then Michael has a paratha and a naan bread
and rice.
And rice. I have a gin. We've finished our curry. It was delicious.
It was so good.
Michael ate enough for about three people.
People who know me and that I can eat.
I was very proud of him. There were clean plates all around.
There
were. And we are on our way home. What are we going to do when we get home?
You're taking the dog for a walk and I'm going to have a sneaky game or something.
Oh, really? It's date night.
Yeah, but you're going to be out for like a good 20 minutes. So by the time you get back, I'll be nearly finished. So it's fine. And then we can sit down and do something together. No?
Yeah.
Do you have anything for dessert?
No. So I haven't vlogged yet today because after last night's curry, my stomach ulcer flared up. I have spent today mainly laying down because that's what was most comfortable for it. So I've now just got some soup and some bread. And I'm going to watch some TV. So I am very sorry for not vlogging any of today. My stomach's feeling better, so should hopefully be back on it tomorrow because I am puppy sitting, which I'm very excited for. So yeah, that'll be probably all that I vlog for today. Bye. It's Friday. Yay, Atticus, it's Friday. Just kind of cleaned the kitchen a bit and I'm about to do some ironing of Michael's shirts, which I hate doing. And awaiting arrival of a puppy, which I'm very, very excited about, and as is he. I'm gonna crack on with this ironing. I call it housework, cause it's light work. What you gonna do? I'ma throw shapes, feeling the base to my feet hurt. I'ma throw shapes.
I think it's gonna snow. In the space to my feet, hey. I call it housework.
Cause it's light work. But I'ma throw shade if I don't get. If you know how to get rid of this on an iron, let me know. It's not actually affecting any of the ironing or the clothes because it's not near. It's already like sort of burnt on there. But for whatever reason, I can't. I've googled like lots of remedies and I can't seem to get it off. But if you know anything, let me know. How boring is that? You probably can't see because it's so minute, but it has started snowing. Maybe I should be some kind of meteorologist. It's not much though. I doubt it's gonna settle. You can't, it's not even picking it up on camera. That's how minute it is. See, it's all those years living in Scotland. You can tell a snow sky.
What was that noise? Come on in. Hello. Hello. Okay. Yeah. Who have you got?
Good evening. It is Friday night. We were meant to be having a dinner party today. However, our guests can't make it. So I invited my sister and her boyfriend around to see if they would like to eat the food. We've still got Puppy. She's still adorable. We are going to eat. It's just a relaxed dinner party. We're not having anything super fancy and like no one needs to dress up or anything like that. We may even watch a film whilst eating, I'm not sure. So I'm going to feed Puppy, take them out for a walk, and then tidy the kitchen, just get everything ready down there.
Is there a puppy or two in here? Look at you, you're in your bed. Oh, look at you being all cute. Hello. Would you like your dinner? Should we have some dinner? Do you know dinner? The food time, tea time. What do you know? Come on then. And then we're gonna go out so you can poop. Yeah? Come on then, Skylar.
I nearly finished all the ironing today. Still got, I think, 3 or 4 left. Need to move these out of here or else they're gonna smell of food. Fun delivery of today was from Pieminister. I love them, love, 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 love them. And they've started doing gluten-free, and they emailed me and asked if I'd like to try some samples because you can have Pieminister pies at your wedding. Why would you say no to this? So I'm very excited. So there's 3 gluten-frees and there's 3 normal ones, so Michael can have, but beef chorizo, butterbean and olive sounds delicious, so I'm very excited about that, and I'll leave a link to them in the description should you want to go and have a look. I think I've had one before I was gluten-free and it was delicious, so I'll let you know how these are. But how can you go wrong with chicken leek, ham and thyme? You just can't. And then for supper tonight we just wanted something really easy that we could whack in the oven because we weren't sure what time they were coming, but this is fine for my sister as well. Pork rib, look at this, which I can't have. Salted caramel cheesecake, and it's got like a honeycomb ball type. Oh my goodness. And we're just having sausages. We're basically just having bangers and mash for dinner. But sweet potato, some onion gravy and some kale, because that's one of my favourite meals. So I'm going to tidy up in here now. And actually no, I'm going to take her out first. I'm going to do them one at a time because whilst I'm fine walking 2 dogs, She needs my concentration, so I'm going to take her out now.
You ate that quickly, well done. Come on then, should we go out? Should we go for a walk? Yeah, come on then.
Michael and I were, ooh, nice background of my ironing board. Is that nicer? Michael and I were actually talking the other day about getting, I know, about getting another dog. And I forgot how much hard work puppies are, like genuinely hard work. And Atticus, whilst he's a grown up now, he's not the easiest and most well-behaved of dogs, I will admit that. So the two of them together, Jesus Christ. I tried to have a bath. No, that just wasn't happening. So God knows what it's like to have children.
That's the pie you want, isn't it, baby?
Yes.
Who's got her pie?
How are we gonna know whose is whose when they go in? We're having pie and Prosecco. Okay.
Okay,
cook them.
You're gonna cook them. So having that one, that's yours.
Yeah.
What do you want, Lily?
I haven't decided which one.
Well, you and Matt would have like 3 between.
Do you want the cup?
Yeah, half it.
Half it.
Yeah, and then which one do you want the other half of? Which one is it?
The one that's got meat in it.
They're both meat. This is my quandary.
The side.
You want half of this one?
Yeah.
This is for a princess.
A romantic candlelit dinner would be incomplete without blank.
hawking, talking dirty. Poor people. Being a motherfucking sorcerer. We're going for Stephen Hawking. As if the sorcerer didn't win! Sorry.
Good morning to you, little one. I'm still with Puppy.
We've had breakfast. Atticus, not too keen. Not too keen. Can we just
leave that for just now?
So what I don't really understand though is that he seems to not be interested in her, but then as soon as she sort of does something,
hello, Puppy,
he sort of sticks his head up, or he is interested.
She's just always there, isn't she? Hey? She is.
But she's so fond of him. Just follows him around. The plan for today is to do nothing. We've got no plans for once on a Saturday. Dinner last night was lovely. The pies were so delicious. I had the steak and ale one. And we actually decided that the gluten-free pastry was better than the other pastry.
Oh, you mean?
Oh, well, I'm nice to him. He's been beaten up by the smallest dog ever.
Atticus, you okay, mate?
Yeah, you okay, mate?
Are you okay, mate? Yes.